Hello everyone, I hope you have installed Keras in your system, and from this video onwards we'll be working on Keras. And I have installed Keras in my virtual environment as I showed in my previous video. And actually I won't be explaining much, means it won't be a very deep tutorial on Keras functions and modules, but I'll explain it with the example of my convolution neural network with some data sets, default data sets, as well as my own data sets, and that will help you to understand some of the functions. But as of general, you just go to the Keras documentation and you can browse all this. They have provided a list of examples of various networks. These are few networks that you can work on. And let me explain you first. Yeah. So actually they will be having two type of models. One will be sequential and another will be graph. Your sequential is like stacking everything one by one in a pile, and graph will be like a graphical model. So basically for a CNN we use a sequential model type only. So they have this, yeah, models. You can go there. So this sequential model, they have given example of graph model. Now at first what you have to do is you just need to import sequential or your graph, whichever model you want to work. Okay, then we assign a model name. Here we have given model as our model. You can give anything as a name here, and this model is a sequential type of model. Then we import the layers. Okay, layers functions are here, convolution layer, and in this code layers they will be having your core layer. They're having this activation layer, dropout layer, and they should have your dense, I guess. Yeah, this dense layer is like your fully connected neural network layer. It's not a CNN. And in convolution layer, you will have your convolution 1D, convolution 2D, and convolution 3D. Okay. So these are layers which you can add in your program. So you have to import whichever layer you want to use: dense, activation, convolution 2D, convolution 3D. Then this is a model. Then you start adding like a stack one by one. First they are adding a fully connected layer, output dimension this, input dimension this, then initializing it. Then they are adding activation function on those neurons. Then they are adding another layer, they are adding another activation. So once you have added your layer, the number of layers you desire, then you have to define a optimization function. Here they are using stochastic gradient descent. There are others like Adams, they will be having here, a lot of optimizers are there. So they are having stochastic gradient descent, they are having RMS prop, they are having ADA grad, they are having ADA delta. You just explore it, go through it, they are having Adam. Okay, so you have to define your optimizer, and you have to also define your loss function or objective function. Here they are using categorical cross entropy. If you are dealing with classification problem, most of the time we will be dealing with this categorical cross entropy. However, you can explore other if you want to use for other purpose, not only for classification. Here are the objectives: mean square error, mean absolute error, binary cross entropy, categorical cross entropy, and all that. Now once you have added your layers, you have defined your optimizer and your cost function, then you need to train it. For training is very simple, like scikit-learn we used to use the fit, same as the model which you have used, model.fit, your training data, your training output, number of epochs, and the batch size. It will start training. Okay. So I just want to introduce you to Keras, and they have providing their default data sets like CIFAR 10, CIFAR 100, IMDb movie rating, even MNIST database. We'll be working on it in great detail, MNIST. And if you want to see more examples, you go to Keras GitHub, go to the first command, and here in examples there will be lot of examples. You see there are many examples, you just go through them, you'll understand it. Okay. So actually I'm not giving a proper tutorial here, I just want to introduce you and My main aim of this guide is to get you through the installation of various software and packages, not to give a detailed, you know, theory concept and all that. So you just look for it, explore it, and in the next video we'll start with convolution neural network, and in that we'll go step by step of how you can create the convolution existing from the existing data set, how you can train your convolution neural network, and how to prepare your own data set and feed into the CNN. Okay, so good luck exploring your Keras. We'll see in the next video with CNN.